Good morning, students. In this video, we will discuss the difficult words of chapter number 3. The first word is reproduction, which means the process by which a living thing produces more of its kind. The second word is mammals. Mammals are the animals that give birth to baby animals and produce milk to feed them. The third word is embryo. Embryo is an underdeveloped stage of a baby inside an egg. The fourth word is incubation. Incubation is the process by which birds give warmth to their eggs by sitting on them. The fifth word is hatching. Hatching is the process of breaking of an eggshell and a baby bird coming out. The sixth word is spawn. Spawn is a cluster of a frog's egg. The seventh word is metamorphosis. Metamorphosis is a process in which some animals go through different stages of development to become adults. The eighth word is molting. Molting is the process by which some animals shed their outer skin periodically. The ninth word is albumen. Albumen is the white jelly-like substance around the yolk. The tenth word is larva. Larva is the life stage of an insect between egg and pupa. The 11th word is reptiles. Reptiles are the animals having dry scaly skin and typically laying soft shelled eggs on land. Examples of reptiles are lizard, crocodile, snakes, etc. The 12th word is cocoon. Cocoon is the outer covering of pupa. So your homework for today is to learn all these difficult words and write them in your class for copy. Thank you.